What we see is how we work is changing. I think what work means to us and how we manage work. So let me start with the first one. So how we're working is sort of accelerating. So what has happened in the past is that we already had some sort of applications. We were already working online. This is not entirely new. But what you see is this sort of change has accelerated over the past few months, and suddenly for a lot of people who could not imagine that they would be working online and having virtual meetings, everything has changed and is happening now online and virtual. And people who were very critical are now very accepting, and suddenly we run meetings for 300 people all online. People can ask questions, we have town halls, and we find it normal. And so that we've never seen such a quick shift, I think. The second thing is what work means to us. So a lot of people have lost their job, are at risk of losing their job. And so suddenly we start considering how valuable that job still is and the sort of identity that we get from the job. But at the same time, even people that are not losing their jobs, they're sort of reflecting on this was a major crisis, a health crisis, an economic crisis, and they're sort of reflecting, is this what I want from my job? How will the future look like? And so people are thinking about the purpose, the identity they get from their jobs, and about their future work selves. And so that is changing as well. And I think then the third thing is how we manage work. We used to have ways of sort of managing people like it were resources, and that meant that we are treating everyone the same, we have structured policies. And what is happening now is that we discover that actually people have different preferences, work in different ways, and productivity, there's no uniform recipe for productivity. And so what we see is a sort of, we're treating people more as individuals, giving them more autonomy and more flexibility. And so the way organizations are structured, that is quickly changing now, and we sort of give more autonomy to people. They become more entrepreneurial, the teams are more self-steering, and so that is another way how work is changing.